Hey, they ask if I'm gonna smash all again, I shush a nigga properly. I fucked two girls in one night, that's when I knew that nobody stopped.
BS. Okay, so back in primary school, I came to Morningstar in class 4, and in my class there was another Kwaku BS. KBS, Kwaku BS. There was another Kwaku BS in my class. So it was older than me though. I was short. Shout out to my nigga KBJ. But yeah, because I was bigger than him, they made him junior and they made me senior. So everyone's calling me BS, BS, even the teachers. So yeah, that's BS. What thing senior? Right now, my favorite song will have to. It's actually between Fire by RJZ and About You by Kid Black. Those are the two songs I'm listening to right now, like by between six of us. But yeah, I like everything my boys do. When it comes to my process, I can't pinpoint any specific influences. It's how I feel at the moment. Like, I have songs where I have like a dancehall persona, or like I'm trapping. It's basically how I feel at the moment. Like, the message. But I have female friends that are very precious to me. Personally, aside my small circle of guys that I'm with, I also have like female friends who I'm close to, I talk to. I was talking about how a girl made me feel, like how she makes me feel. Like when I'm with her, I feel like a lion. I'm bold, fierce, strong, like a king, basically. My second line on Wowzers is how I felt at the moment. I don't want to say if it's true or not, just to avoid certain things, but that's what I wanted to say at that time. At that time, that's how I felt, right? I think if the lady will fit right in, why not? Like if she's on the same page as us, if she can fit right in, I don't think I'll have a problem. I know that picture caused a lot of trouble on Twitter. People were freeing their minds, but I don't personally, at first I had a problem with it. Then I had a discussion with the boys and I understood what they were trying to do. Obviously with our Měme Gang, there are a lot of rumors because we are six guys, we're always together, doing everything together. People think we are gay. Personally, I don't have a problem with people who are gay. People think we are gay. I think that post was more or less the boys saying, we don't care what you guys think. It was meant to be controversial. That's why they did it. You understand?
Your EP will be coming out this year.
Yeah.
So, what's your name?
Right now, I was going through a mixing and mastering stage. So, College Groove with Kubi. Hopefully, it will be out before August. August. So just putting in the finishing touches. So hopefully before August, College Roof will be out. But right now my single is out, Wayne Bube, SoundCloud, Apple Music, Spotify, everywhere. Check it out.